kind of mini band workout for you today. So grab your mini band, that's all I need. I have one at home, so it's pretty firm resistance, I'd say. So a lot of my exercises are gonna be tailored around that, which is gonna use the legs, the glutes, we'll hit some upper body, and a little bit of core at the end. So it's full body, but it is designed around a firmer band. So grab that if you have it. If you have options, that's great too. Make sure you warm up before and stretch after. Okay, get that band, put it around your legs, around your thighs, above the knees. Get it nice and flat. If it rolls, it rolls and you fix it. Music playing, 30 seconds on the clock. The first block of exercises, 10 exercises, 30 seconds with a break, and then we'll do it one more time through. Then you got a new set. First exercise coming your way. I'm gonna hit that timer, 10 seconds. You're gonna squat, tap right, tap left, then stand tall. Ready? Here we go, drop down, tap right, tap left, stand tall. Drop, tap, tap, and lift. Drop in, outer thighs, stay low. Squat, open up, and lift. Come on guys, drop in. Good. From here, you're going to pretend you have a med ball. Again, from a nice and twist. So you're going to pick it up, slam it, drop it down. Ready? Go. So pick it up, slam. Open up the legs a little bit. Notice the heels. Up, drop. Lift, up, drop. Pretend you're slamming that ball. Big lift overhead. Legs are nice and wider than hips. Great. From here, two walks right, two lifts or squat jumps, and then we go back. Ready? Walk to the right, get low. Two, jump up. Two, jump. Maybe you don't want to jump. Just squat and lift. Let's go. Right, left leg. Cross back, hop, and stand. Cross back, hop, and stand. Here we go. Left leg goes back every time. Little. So notice both feet are coming off the ground. You can just stay and come up. Little cardio there. Behind. When you get to the cross back, little pop, little. Ready? Right leg behind left. The key is to keep tension on that band. Prevent it from rolling. Don't give it a chance to roll. Sometimes you just roll, but. I also like to wear leggings versus shorts when I'm working with a band. Sometimes that helps. I don't know. From here, we're gonna slide the band off your legs. We're gonna put it around your wrist. So do that now, put it around your wrist. You're gonna open and squeeze to the back side. Like both post arms, ready? Pull, pull, rear shoulder squeeze. Oh, my band's a little tight for this. Do your best, control. elbows lifted. This is a one-arm chest press standing. Left arm, right shoulder. Press the band forward. Try to get the elbow out and some tension going. Here we go. Try to lock onto your shoulder so that left arm is not straining. Same thing on the other side, so switch. Your right hand goes to your left shoulder, your left arm presses. Anchor on, press out with that chest press. Here we go. At the whistle, we're gonna kneel. I'll give you a little extra transition time because I know that band setup takes a little bit. Open up the elbow, press, press. Come down on the floor. You're gonna kneel, right knee down. Loop the band under your left foot. I want you to row with the right arm. Situate, get ready, 8 seconds. 8 seconds, go, go, go. Left foot under, right arm row, go. Ready, pull. Good. Let's do left leg cross back. Add the hop. Tension on the band. Sink. Left leg back. Hop. Come in. Left leg back. Stretch that band. Stretch that band. Work one side only. Put the band under your left foot. You're kneeling, your right knee's down. No extra time here, we're just gonna go. One arm roll on the right, go. One arm roll on the right. Kneel, come down. Ready? 3 seconds. Two, and pull. And pull. Thighs again. So from here, it's going to go over the thighs, Watch the first one. Again, remember that tension. You're in a lunge, right leg forward, left leg back. Lunge, extend, lunge, hop. Lunge, extend. I got a lot of hops today. Watch out. Here we go. Tension. You might hold the band on the front. Lunge, back leg lift. Lunge, hop. Lunge, back leg lift. Lunge, hop. If you ever get your hands on fabric bands, those are nice because they're wider. They don't tend to roll as much. That's on my list to get. You don't have to hop, right? Whole thing could be low impact. Other leg! Back heel lifted. Lunge, lift. Ready, go. Lunge, hop. In 20 seconds, you're gonna slide the band down around your ankles. 10 seconds to that. Four, three, two, switch. Come down around your ankles. Now, open up the band. Right leg forward, left leg back, lift. Tap, tap. Go, left leg back. You can be here, whatever you want. This is a little harder up here with the core. You can be here. I like that too. Turn back. stand standing tall when you hear the whistle. Release quickly. Stand, round the wrist. Little pulses. Ready? Go. Soften through, relax the shoulders. Keeping this band position, we're gonna go down to the floor. 4, 3, 2, 1. Check it out. You're in tabletop, you float. You tap your right wrist back to your right knee, your left wrist back to your left knee. Ready? Go. Put the knees down if needed. Tension on the band. Thanks.
seconds in position. Neutral neck once you got it. Pull. Pull. Really squeeze that hamstring. Go. Another option is you could loop it around your ankle. It kind of draws on the ankle a little more, but if your band is really tight, it might help you get some more range of motion. Woo! Core. knees